I'm Savannah.
And I'm Liz.
And we are
JMK
Librarians.
Hey everybody.
Hi guys.
Welcome to our rhyme time today. Today, we brought our very own Bart the Pirate to do a rhyme with us.
Ahoy there, mateys. How are you doing this fine afternoon?
That is so great to have you here. Can I have a high five? Awesome.
Bart, what's your favorite rhyme? We'll do it today. My favorite rhyme is Grand Old Duke of York.
That's a fun one. This one, you gotta jump up because we're gonna march. Can you march?
Can you march with us?
Yeah.
March with me, mateys.
Okay. Are you ready? Should we start? Do you wanna start us off?
Okay, you ready, Bart? Okay. The Grand Old Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up to the top of the hill and he marched them down again. And when they're up, they're up. And when they're down, they're down. And when they're neither halfway up, they're neither up nor down.
Woo! Can you do that even faster?
Even faster? I don't know if these lads can catch up.
Oh, I bet we could. Let's do it really fast this time.
Okay.
Ready?
The Grand Old Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up to the top of the hill and he marched them down again. And when they're up, they're up. And when they're down, they're down. And when they're only halfway up, they're neither up nor down.
Woo! I think we're at the end of our march now. We should do it very slowly.
Super slow. That's a good idea. Ready?
The Grand Old Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up to the top of the hill and he marched them down again. And when they're up, they're up. And when they're down, they're down. And when they're only halfway up, they're neither up nor down.
Woo! That was a big long march.
That was a long hill.
Thanks for marching with us today, Bart.
No problem. Thanks for the invite.
All right. Well, we'll catch you next time on Rhyme Time.
See you guys. Bye. Goodbye.